After clearing all illegal constructions from the historic Empress Market, Karachi Metropolitan Corporation's KMC's anti-encroachment cell has begun preparations to raise encroachments in the city's Arambagh and Lighthouse areas. Owners of shops located around Arambagh and Lighthouse started moving out their goods on Monday after KMC personnel warned via loudspeakers that all illegally constructed shops on the Lighthouse in the Lighthouse area will be razed to the ground. There are nearly 300 shops located on the Lighthouse area.